day one.
Yo, what up, guys? This is FredX. And I decided I wanted to start skateboarding again at the age of 30. So I'm going to try to skateboard every weekend for the next, let's just start with 6 months, but I want to do a year and see where I'm at in a year. This is the first weekend. This is a Sunday skateboarding at a local school. Did a frontside 180 fakie. Did a nice little manual there. Oh man, I'm sure we're in for some doozies. Alright, here we go. 1 second nose manual, that was terrible, that was weak. We got an ollie, whoop-de-doo. We also have a failed attempt at a backside 180, that was terrible, that was crap. My god, that hurt. That really hurt. Oh god. Man, I'm not gonna lie, that's probably the reason why my knee hurts right now, but even before that, my knee was a little bit sprained, but. Anyways, we're getting super gnar with it. We're doing a. We're doing some tricks here and there, you know. It's been what, like 6-7 years since I've attempted any tricks on a skateboard. So yeah, man, it's getting pretty lit, it's getting pretty gnar. But I get props like a slogan, and no man could ever try to diss when I kicks my jam. Lyrically deaf and connect and complete my record. No double checking vocals, kill the weapons. But if I have to, I go all out with no mic. Yeah, that's right, cause I survived mad fights. And for my peeps, I truly care. Because without some of them, I wouldn't be here. And they all know how I feel. The suckers be like playing themselves to have mass appeal. That was a cool little 3 second manual right there. That felt good. Anyways, a little lackluster, but it's my first day. I mean, I'm pretty sure I'll get better, hopefully, sooner than later. Catch me next week. I'll see you guys. Peace.